Oi, pessoal! This is Michelle again. That's the second video I'm recording in English, and I wanted to speak about the second book of the Hot Chalk series, All the Way. This book is so freaking good! I cannot believe I read it before everyone because I received an advanced copy. And guys, I love it so much. I'm so in love with Owen. Let me show you the coverage here. This is the coverage. I think it's way better than the first one. Not that the first one is not good. It is good, but this one is way better. I really like it. And guys, let us talk about the story. The story is going to tell us about Owen. You know Owen from the first book. He's Elise's brother, and he was Justin's best friend. I don't know if you remember, but Justin was really worried with Owen. Discovering his relationship with Elise and all these plots from the first book. And so we get to know Owen there, and we also get to know Becca, one of Elise's friends. And we know that she has a trauma in her life, and we know that Owen has peculiar tastes for sex too. We know that all from the first book. What we don't know is that these two people are going to reunite in the second book because, like in the first book, when alcohol enters, the truth goes out, and that's what happens with Becca because Becca has this trauma. Let's talk about this trauma. When she was in college, she was almost attacked, almost raped. She was not raped, she was almost. Luckily, a guy saved her from the attack, but she remained with this trauma. She's not able to date people normally. She can't have physical contact with the guys because whenever she does, she feels really weird, she panics, and it's really not good for her. So it's been like, I don't know, 6 or 7 years since she graduated from college, and she did not have any relationship in this meantime because she's not able to have a normal relationship. And what is sad is that she tries, she really wants to have a relationship. That's what touched me most because she really wants to try. She wants to put her out there. She wants to try. She wants to have a relationship. She wants to have a boyfriend. She wants to be normal. And she's not able to do that because of this trauma. And Owen, guys. You know Owen. Owen's that kind of guy that everybody wants to have within their friends because he's that easygoing person. He's that person that brings cheer to the place that he is. He always has a right word to say to the person that is next to him. He wants to help everybody. He is really a joy, I would say. And because of that, he and Elise, they helped Becca to get a job on the team. So Becca works in the administration of the hockey team. She knows Justin and all the guys from the hockey team, and she is really good friends with Justin, the other guys, and mainly with Owen. And Becca was thinking that what would be better than a friend helping her overcoming this trauma? She was thinking about, okay, if I make out with someone that I know, like a friend guy, maybe, just maybe, I won't panic, I won't freak out. And that's a good possibility. So she proposes this to Owen when she's drunk one day at his house. And Owen, at first, he's really worried about it because he thinks, that's not going to work. I don't want to mess around with Becca. She's really nice. And I have a really eccentric taste for sex. And she wants to do normal. She's not able to do normal. How am I going to fit in all this? Maybe I'm going to mess more with her than help her. And he's right to think this because that is something I would consider if I were him. But Becca is really drunk and she really wants help, and she's not ashamed because of the alcohol, and she said, "Oh, Owen, please help me." And then they start something, guys. They're going to start something. Owen is going to think about it and he's going to end up accepting helping her. And what do you think is going to happen? I'll tell you what is going to happen. Owen will have his struggles, of course, but once he sees he's helping, in fact, he will be all into it. And Becca, she will be so amazed by the fact that it's easy to be touched by someone that she knows, like Owen, that they will fall in love without even notice, guys. And that's the greatest part for me. I really read the book, the entire book, with hearts in my eyes. It was so amazing. The descriptions, the scenes, they together, they work together, guys. Oh my god, they work so much together. And the characters are so real, they're so catchy, that you really feel close and you really feel attached to them. It was really above and beyond everything that I expected. And guys, I read it in a couple days. I would have read it in one single day if I could, but I had to work, unfortunately. So I had to read it in 2 days. But this is that kind of story. You can stop reading, you can stop thinking about the couple, and you're going to think about the story after you finish the book, for sure. Owen is definitely between my hall of crushes for life. I added him there after I finished the book. And Kendall, I totally thought you would explain to us what the hell happened to Owen that time Justin and Elise went to save him. I really expected that, but we didn't have it in the book, because the story of the book happens like some months after Justin and Elise started dating, so it's kind of in the future, and this episode with Owen happens like in the past when Elise and Justin, they're not dating yet. So that is something I'm going to be curious. Please tell us what happened. So please, guys, if you want some romance that is going to blow your minds, read this book. That's a good advice I give to you. Read this book, you're not going to regret. Kisses for you all, and see you in the next video. Bye!